Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. In yesterday's netcast, we talked about if we had to rearrange one column to another place. It was a simple cut and then insert cut cells. That reminded me that there's this really cool trick in case your columns are completely in the wrong sequence. We have a data set here, and I want to basically rearrange every single column. And so I'm going to insert a new row just above the data set, and I'm going to add sequence numbers. So I'm going to, let's say, customer number is first, street is second, city's third, state and zip are fourth and fifth, and then probably invoice number, invoice date, and amount. Now here's what I want to do. I'm going to go to the data menu and choose sort, data, sort, and in the options tab, I'm going to say instead of sorting top to bottom, which is the usual way, I want to sort left to right. Now once I do this, then instead of headings, I basically just can sort by row 1, row 2, row 3. Well, of course, I want to sort by row 1 in ascending sequence, and click OK, and it's now rearranged all the columns. It doesn't keep the column with the original column, so of course you want to go through and select all of your data and then use Format Column Autofit Selection in order to make everything wide. Now in Excel 2007, of course, they changed the sorting routine a little bit. Same thing, you'll insert a new row with the different numbers, go to the Data tab of the ribbon, click the big Sort button, and then there's an Options button at the top where we can say that we want to sort left to right, and then of course you'll be able to say that it's going to be by row 1, smallest to largest, click OK. And again, it'll take care of it in Excel 2007. So most of the time when we're sorting the rows. In this case, though, it's very unusual. We can sort the columns. Basically, just add a temporary row up there with the correct column sequence, and you can sort the data into the right sequence. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you on Monday for another netcast from Mr. Excel.